I could stare at them all day.
I know. It's so calming. That's what I'm talking about.
We're ready to start figuring out how to come out of that box. They want to explore and see what's going on.
You lead the way. Come on. Let's escape. I want to go too.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, I want to go too. Bye, precious. Bye, precious.
Oh my goodness.
We're getting all excited. Yes, we're getting all excited. No, I really appreciate it.
No,
look at all.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
At least I don't feel bad that they're not That's the hard part, because like you want to take them all, you know, so they have company. You're adorable.
So you know she'll play with your other dog.
Calming, that's what I'm talking about. Just having a pet, you know, no matter what kind of a day you're having.
Mm-hmm. It just makes your day. That's why I have six. My husband's like, people are gonna start calling you the crazy dog lady. I'm like, I don't care what people call me. I love my dogs. I treat my dogs like my kids.
And that's what I said. They're your family.
Mm-hmm, they are.
The kids are gone. They're still having.
Oh yeah. All the dogs and cats follow me in the house.
I mean, because they're not feeding them, they're not giving. You know, outside, do whatever. And,
they are. They're like family. They sure are.